from the city airport. Unfortunately, it crashed a few minutes after start. This means that some people managed to break through to the airport, fuel up, and start a plane. We have to establish a base there in case any more people try to escape through that route and kill themselves. Satellite intelligence shows that the airport is completely cut off by fires raging in that area. We won't be able to move in before they get extinguished, and we can't wait for them to just burn out. The mayor said that there are two fire departments inside the town that may still have usable equipment or even some people inside them. It would also be a great help if you could clear out the area near the main road leading to the airport. That would greatly help us with establishing a base there.
First time that I'm the person being saved. There was a strange incident at the chemical plant just before all this happened. One of the huge storage tanks exploded and there was a big fire in the refinery. The corporation insisted they could put out the fire by themselves and didn't let us near the site. fighting fires is a much more rewarding job than hacking two walking corpses with a fire axe. Get us back to your base, and we can put down any fire you want.
Fired into zombies. They started eating each other, so we had to burn them with flamethrowers. The worst part is that now we don't have a qualified crew that could operate the fire truck and put out those fires by the airport. You are the only man for the job. And so far, you handle all possible kinds of vehicles like a pro. Your only weapon is going to be the water cannon mounted on the truck. We've increased its output pressure so it might even squash some zombies. But still, you'll have to be extra careful around groups of zombies. You need to put down all of the fires on the barricades around the airport, and we'll take care of moving our equipment there. There's also a burning shopping mall just north of the airport that might contain some valuable supplies. If you can put it out, we'll have something extra for you.